This video will show you how to replace the batteries on your door lock. To get started, make sure you have 4 new AA batteries and a Phillips head screwdriver. First, on the inside of your door, remove the screws on either side of the lock. Then, remove the lock cover by pulling the cover directly towards you. Remove the battery pack from inside the lock. Remove the 4 old AA batteries. And replace them with the 4 new AA batteries. Be sure to follow polarity guidelines. Reverse these steps to replace the battery pack. Replace the lock cover. And screw it back into place. Next, test the lock using the manual controls on the lock. Finally, verify that the lock can be locked and unlocked through the mobile app.